Okay. Hello. We're trying something new. I'm trying this software called Restream. It allows me to stream from YouTube and Twitch. I don't even know if I have a setup right, guys. I'm not gonna lie. I tried it once before, like 2-3 years ago. Oh, okay, so it is broadcasting it too. I probably have some stuff screwed up. I don't know how the alerts are going to work on here. Probably won't even have them. Wouldn't be surprised. What's up, RP Guitars? I don't think you guys will be able to see each other's chat, though, between the two. It's just so new to me now. Yeah, we're on Twitch and YouTube. How neat. I can see both chats. You guys are mixed together. Discord here. An option for scare jumps. Twitch had all the scare jumps on it. I don't think YouTube will. So anything that's done on Twitch will probably have scare jumps on it. I don't think I ever changed it. It might be a while until people get on Twitch. I hardly ever stream on Twitch. Most of you guys are now on YouTube. But there's some people that refuse to come Twitch. And that's fine. Well, I should say there's some people that refuse to come to YouTube because they just love Twitch's UI a lot more. Which, I mean, for gaming, yeah, I could see why. Is that the handsome chef? Oh my god. Love what you did with the name, Chefery. How you doing, man? It's been a while. So for you guys on YouTube, if you see me, or if you hear me talking to somebody, like, who the hell's that? Somebody that's on Twitch. Thank you guys for all the birthday wishes. It means a lot. Sometimes you guys are capable of being nice. That's new to me. Came to your life? No, I'm glad you came to my life, Tina, okay? We don't have shuffle on. So what I'm gonna do, I mean, we might do some reactions today. I'm not gonna stream too long. I don't know. Maybe we will. We might do some reactions today, we'll see. But if you guys want like a specific song that you wanna hear, if it's on Spotify, we'll play it. But if you wanna save it for like an actual reaction, then save it, okay? But if you're just dying to hear it, be able to do that as well. So just let me know. I'm doing good, Chef. Doing good, man. How's the culinary scene? Right now I'm home all alone. Well, I'm not home all alone. I have my 2-year-old Toba, but he's napping, which is why I get to stream. Wife's working for a little bit. Okay. Okay. I forgot. I cheated last time. I turned my, the last time we did a spoopy stream, I had to turn my alerts down because they were so loud. I almost beat myself each time. Gotta remember how to turn them back up. Busy? But thank you for the sub, RPG. Although I think I'm going to be canceling my affiliateship on Twitch. I don't really like promoting their platform at all. Moved down to Florida and been running nonstop since. All the way to Florida? What, like, how far down in Florida? You, like, deep south? Or are you, like, the safer area up north? I've heard bad things about Miami. If that's where you're at. But I hope you're okay, man. And hopefully it's all working out really well for you. Here from Mark Martel, Mercurati. You know what, Josh? I'm actually in the mood for some Mark Martel. Let's do it. Karate. B. Mercury. North Florida? Yeah, move from Minnesota over to Florida? That's huge. So, why'd you move? Did you just have a better opportunity down in Florida then? Oh, God. Caps Lock Steve. 42nd birthday. Why don't you turn those numbers around the other way? We'll go with 24 today. 24 sounds really nice. Thank you, Steve, for the compliment. I know that was a typo on your end. You're old and can't find the letters and numbers on keyboards very well, but I get it. Oh, your kids live here. Nice, 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 nice. I haven't been to South Florida. And I lived in Biloxi, Mississippi for 2 years when I was in the military. We always traveled over to towards Pensacola. I went to Jacksonville. Just right in that area. It was really nice. Needed to be close to them? Hell yeah, man. Family's important. It is very important. So I'm deciding on... I'm deciding if we should set up a goal, because you guys have been dying for it, for me to wear a pink tutu. I'm thinking about it. We'll see how today goes. I just don't want to dance. That's all. I don't want to dance with it on. Okay. All right, we're gonna listen to the song. I want to hear. This is Joshua's request. I don't know what Mercurati is. I'm assuming it has something to do with Mercury, right? Freddie. I have no idea. Oh, he's singing. Huh? I actually think. This is a song that. Wait, maybe not. This is a song that Will Ferrell sang in Step Brothers. I don't know. It sounds familiar. And the pink tutu and pink. Is that really what you guys want? Why can't you just like settle with me? Just me. What? Me. Only me, not everything else. What? Damn it, Paul. All right, let's have a listen. This is a change of pace. Tu pure principessa della tua fredda stanza, cuore di le stelle che tremano d'amore e di speranza. This is so cool. Josh, I gotta assume that Mark was classically trained too, right? It's pretty obvious that he was. If he's not, damn. Either way, man, it's so cool hearing him go from like an operatic voice and then into Freddie's voice and interweaving between. That is so. I hate you so much, Steve. Shut up.
La, 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 la.
he should do a lot more. Like, I'm not a huge opera guy.
It's all about the straight line.
What? No, seriously, man. He should definitely do more opera. If there's more of it, man. Like, I don't listen to it often, but it's enjoyable, though, when you hear it. It's not something I'd listen to daily, but that was incredible. Wow. That guy's got so much talent. I wish I could sing similar to, like, one of the greatest of all time. That would be a dream. Absolute dream. Damn notification. I don't know if I like this restream. There's just like too many tabs and stuff that I'm clicking through. Kind of annoying. Yeah, we could probably do that, PJ. Maybe I can get rid of some of these tabs. I don't know. I don't want to exit something and then I screw it all up. Mark's got originals. Cool. You know I listen to anything, man. Anything. Okay. We'll probably just like go back and forth between, we'll always keep the music going, obviously. Playing the playlist that we all created here in the channel. But I'm probably going to weave back and forth between me being terrible at a game and then, doing your guys' requests and stuff. Like I said, you guys want to hear a song that you really want to hear badly, but you don't care if it's a full-on reaction or not, then let me know. Otherwise, I can pull up my try and put them in. Tom's cake will blow up with all the candles he has to blow out. Joke's on you because I don't like cake, and I told my wife not to buy me cake. I don't want it. If my wife buys a cake, it is not meant for my birthday. It's meant for her. Guaranteed. Mark Martel Paradise. Thank you, Josh. No, Savory. Nah, it's all right, man. I know it's like hard as far as, a lot of you guys come here for music and all that fun stuff, but I like to mix it up. It's my birthday. I choose what I want to do. In another one. You're just doing a full on Mark Martel stream? I don't even want to remember the cake of the ear. Oh my god. That was terrible. I look forward to listening. We'll definitely listen to one after this. We didn't request a previous stream? Yeah, like I said, we'll just kind of go back and forth. I do see yours, Christina. We'll probably do yours on the next one. I'll remove this one. Just did that. Trying to figure out a way to, and I'm sure there is a way to do it, since there's more space, I could put like a window below me, I'm just gonna have music videos played on there, but I don't know how to set it up. Like, these are all pre-made templates for my overlays here. I'm not sure how I would do that. Don't miss you too much. I would have to miss you in the first place to even miss you at all, right, Steve? Temple. Night Alive. Thank you, Paul. All right, sometimes these games can kind of take long. If I do terrible, then it'll go real quick. But the game's called TFT. It's what we call auto chess. You build like a team composition, I guess, how to explain it. And you battle against other players. It's pretty fun. I'd rather play this than have you guys watch me rage playing the actual League of Legends. I don't think you guys want to watch me rage. I get very upset. I'm very competitive. I can't believe Janelle's not here. If anything, I figured Janelle would be here by now, just because Evanescence is playing. But if anybody would like to come play, whether you're not a player or not, you're more than welcome. Just know if you beat me in a game, I'm probably banning you. It's my birthday, you should let me win. I think that's not asking for too much. No, Janelle's just not here to listen to it. I'll get Christina ready here though for after I finish this round. Stars cover. Scott Skasta Gawaloa. SNES game? Honestly, like, I wasn't a huge super. I mean, I guess I'll go with Mario Kart. It's a classic. But I never had, like, my own Super NES. I had Nintendo. And then after that, I got Sega Genesis. I was big into Sega Genesis. And then Nintendo 64 and yada yada. And I think Mario Kart's just, like, a staple when it comes to gaming, especially with friends. Don't even go for my sword. I got it. Suck it, nerds. Yeah, I do remember that. What are we listening to? What is this? I don't remember this song. The Jessica? I know who Majestica is. Is this on our playlist? I don't remember listening to this song specifically. I hope it's not playing recommended songs. Maybe we listen to this. Did she kill three things? I hope so. Should be able to. Rock and Roll Racing? I do not remember that game. Terrible items. Guess I'll take that early gold. What is up, Cracker? Just talking about you the other day. People are asking, is Cracker still sweaty and playing TFT? I was like, I think he is, but I think you're only playing on phone, right? I have not tried Slay the Spire. I've heard nothing but really good things about that game.
Maybe eventually.
I was always more of an RPG kind of player. Diablo, World of Warcraft, those are my games. Nikos, huh? Man, early Vex, dude. Not gonna play for me. 5, 6. Sound fun a little bit? Are you playing this set? It's got an early Leona. I think I still win though. No damage. What's up, Star Linguist? Thank you, Fran. Diamond 2? Jesus. I think, they always do soft resets. I'm not gonna make it. Damn it. I just trolled. That gives me Syndicate, but I don't want TF. I think since I haven't played for a few seasons, my ranks, like my MMR and rank has gone down a lot. I'm in flat 2 now. I will say this is a cool set. I'm really bad at, like, my left hand is like perma messed up. Really hard to push buttons without like pushing the wrong button. It's fine, though. Dude, how do so many people have Leonas this early? What the hell? Really been digging Syndicate, even though they just got nerfed. Actually, keep my hot streak going. Oh, what is? Ew, that's a terrible spotlight. Plus, I was playing like Garen Carry or Trundle. I think I'm really using this Rich Get Richer, but you get an early lead. Want a glove off Carousel. We need to find Shaco's. Did hear that Blind Guardian released a new song. I have to check it out. I haven't listened to Blind Guardian a while. What is my wish? That's a good question. I'm not really sure. I don't know. Oh, you're flat too. We're tied. No way I'm gonna get a glove. I'm in first. I get stuck in like a chainmail. In shot. Oh, this guy's already going Syndicate and he's got a Shaco! Fine, I'll force it. Mutant's really strong. I hate people that play Yordles. Hyper. Oh, shoot. I don't know, maybe we'll build a Bramble. Wow, an early Janna. Hello, Magdalena. No video? No, it's all right, man. I'm used to the stream getting taken down every time we stream. It's just a matter of time. Sometimes we luck out and it doesn't get taken down, but then it gets blocked, like, shortly after. so people can't watch the bot of it. Screw the guy that wants Garen's. There's two people that are going protectors. Dude. Not really getting anything from a build. Problem. You can just try and push for six. I enjoyed the song. I listened all the way through while you guys were timed out. Very good. Thank you, Magdalena. How you doing today? Oh, did I set up... okay, here. Christina, is the... Rascasta, I don't know how to say that name. Stars Here and Aid cover, is that what it is? The one that showed up for me first. It's the right one. I think this is a death. Yeah, he's Syndicate. Damn, unlucky. It is? Okay, cool. We'll jump on that after finished here. I have anything that I can put in. I really hope this works out in my favor. If I don't get a Shaco soon, I'm gonna be in trouble. Not bad, that's Warmogs. Need a glove. Or a bunch of other stuff. Damn, dude. I could go four bodyguards right now. Put the sword on Cat, I guess. Maybe just make items for Kali. Cuffed. Yes, Stars cover. Oh, this has Marco in it? Oh, why did you say so? We win this, right? Wrecked, baby! Hey, what's up, Cryo? It's been so long, man. How you doing? I know, I don't have any friends. There it is. Okay, Cat's good. What's our cat better than... Better than Talon? Oh, that doesn't give a Syndicate, though. I have to drop a bodyguard to do that. Is that worth it? I think it is. I'll just put the Ramble on you. Nice to get a level 2 Darius. They did it. I didn't take the one. Oh, I had no damage items. Wait, is this another idiot playing assassins? Uh-oh. I think we're screwed this game. I might have just top-8ed. I have more gold than him. But three people cannot play the same build. Oh, man. So bad. Yeah, I guess I'll lose another round. At least I'll get an earlier pick on the carousel. I suppose that's probably okay. How have I and the family been? Really good. Really good. Trying to get through the holidays, always. Had a birthday party for my oldest son this Friday, so a bunch of his little nerd friends are going to be staying the night. Not really excited about it, but... yeah. Favorite RPG between the two Final Fantasy VII? I never played either of those. I don't know which Final Fantasy games I have played. I know I've played a couple. I just never can get into them. There's too much reading. Not big on reading. It's not that I can't read, because I can. I'm not a fan of it. Okay, so I think we just lose a lot because we have no damage. Just tanky. We can get an early Shaco too. If I can get a glove, love of God, let me get a glove. I might beat this guy. I don't think so. Kill the Poppy and we have a chance. Unlucky, damn it. Ah! Oh! See you later! Woo! Got him. Oh, but I'm in second now. Oh my God, a Shaco with the glove. That's so perfect. Not coming to me though. Damn, man. There's no way you're giving me that glove. There he goes. Don't wait. No! Damn it, dude. That would have been so big. I hate people. He found this place next to the one who's unseen. I can read just those words with more than three letters. Okay, wow. Cryo, you haven't changed. How you doing? How's your health, man? Dude, I'm like all level ones. I think I literally griefed my game. I'm gonna fall off if I don't hit two soon. Little Birdie told me the old man Tom was just in evanescence without me. I mean, I figured if anything, that was like your mating call when it comes to joining the stream and you weren't there, you know? Shame on you. Had COVID a few weeks back, that sucked. Well, I'm glad you made it through it. We just had my second oldest son, he just had COVID. Well, he tested positive. The symptoms were horrible, but everyone else, we quarantined him. But none of us got it. I don't want the... He is the future, the past, the here and the now. Solemnly, he swore to this is so unlucky. I should be trying to pivot, but... I think I care. Honestly, I don't think I care. Every symptom... Damn. Three pieces of your delicious honey pie. The Zeran Spirit. Go level ones. Get it done. Now we lose. This guy's so much further than I am. He's got level 2 Shaco, level 2 Cat. Oh, this sucks. Kill a couple things before you die, dude. One more swing. One more swing. That's not... Not terrible. Not a terrible loss. And we're on the struggle bus right now. Okay, Shaco, nice. Do one more. I need a glove off of here. Good pivot, too. Mana. This is actually a tough choice. This guy's already going to end. Damn, man. Alright, at least our Darius just leveled up. No gloves. Alright, okay. Okay. Right, I guess I'll bloodthirster him here. Alright. Got a couple level twos off that. been as toxic for a while. You still, Cryo, you still playing WoW? Come on, boys. Strong. Oh, no. Kill that MF. Dude, God, I'm still weak. Bloodthirster's doing work, but I don't think we win. He's got a Braum, too. Really need that. Jacob, you ain't clutching this, are you? Dang it. So much CC. So much CC!
Oh, God.
Okay. Not a bad loss. Xbox? Ooh, there's my Braum. I guess we... Man, Leona's really strong, too. The worth losing Scholar buff? Could be 4 bodyguard. I think this is better right now. Just need a top 4. That's all I care. I know I ain't gonna win this round. I don't think we win this. Double Colossus. He's got a Bramble on his show too. We can get close. That's fine. Hey, what's up, Daniel? Thank you. Same, Sir Pa. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it. DM me a picture. What pictures are we sending out? Yeah, on YouTube. I left for YouTube back in May. But usually if I ever stream a video game, I always stream on Twitch. Very rare when I'm on Twitch in general. We left for YouTube. I just hated what Twitch was doing by, like, ignoring the problems that their platform was having with basically making their platform soft porn. One of my kids had gotten on Twitch, and right on the front page was one of the hot tub streamers that's practically freaking naked. That was kind of the last straw for me with Twitch. Everyone's got a Bramble Dust. Yikes. It's been a lot nicer over on YouTube. Not the people. The people are very toxic. it's been much better on YouTube than Twitch. Yeah, I think we're screwed. Well, at least we'll get to... watch a video faster, because I'm not winning. Not sure what could save me. Infinite Akali items are so bad. I need a glove. There is one glove. Well, that Yumi would be nice. I actually can make Morellos out of that, right? Good. Okay, it's gone. Alright, well. Actually, I don't even know if it's worth building Infinity Edge. Everyone's got Bramble Dust. Yeah, you guys can request music. I have the list pulled up. We're just going to kind of go back and forth between gaming and music. I just dropped 2. I have so many level 1s. This sucks. This sucks so hard. And he's got an Akali. Oh, he's level 8. Yeah, well, we lose hard to this guy. Jesus, man. Come on, kill a couple more. Come on, swing again. That's my boy. I don't think we kill anything else here, though. Maybe we kill a Shaco if my guy would actually turn and target him. Okay! Oh, the CC! That was actually closer than I thought. It's terrible. I think we have to drop you for... I guess it's four assassins. Golly. If I just go eight, I think I'm just gonna go eight. Man, this is butt cheeks. This is super butt cheeks. I need a collie. I think that's literally my only saving grace this game. Oh, look at that. Another Syndicate player. Wow. Who would have thought? Damn, man. This will not last. No, this is our Spotify music playlist that we've made. Hello, Misu. Happy birthday, old man. Damn, dude. Not old. I'm 24. Wait, are we beating this guy? Oh, yeah, that's what you get, nerd. Who is this that I'm playing? Get stapled? Wait, he's number... He's first in lobby and he just got rolled by me? No, that couldn't have been him. It was. Wow. Okay, Talon 2. That's decent. Ooh, Jinxie. I don't think we're playing this cat ever. A glove. Not very exciting. That's all I got. All I got. Come on, Akali. Yumi's good. Yumi's real good. Need the Akali. We're not gonna hit though. All right. Items. I don't even know. Acoustic Amorphous? I can get down on that. Yes, thank you, Misu, for the happy birthday. Doc, you actually had it. I need to say something like that. Okay, wow. That's rude. That's rude. So frustrating. Gotta have a collie. Game's doomed. Unlucky, man. Odd. He's hella tanky. Oh, he's... Oh my god, please kill this stupid thing. Please kill that stupid thing in the back. Ah, we lose. Feels bad. I don't... No, Janelle. No. Thought it was 22. whatever one you want it to be. 22, 24, both work. I don't know how we survive. I think it's just beyond doomed. I have no damage. Can't get five syndicates. I'm against the other assassin player. Except we beat this guy last time somehow. I don't know how, but we did. Oh, he's got a Kali now. Maybe that's going to change it. I feel like that's definitely going to change the game. Oh, yeah. He's wrecking my face. Yeah, that's cool. Well, okay. I think I'm dead here, actually. Yeah, we're out of the game. Ooh, one HP. Please be an Akali. Of course not. Perfect. This game sucks. This game just sucks. Oh, man. Had any beans lately? No. Actually, I don't even know if we... I don't even know if I have them. I haven't done beans in so long. If I do have some, they're old as hell. I don't want to... I don't... It sucks. Don't really want a three... I don't want to run Infinity Edge on her. Game's doomed. All right, well, damn. This guy's got an Akali. Why not? Why not? One champion I needed and I couldn't find him. So dumb. This isn't looking terrible. We kill the Akali, we win. Nah, we lost. Damn. Damn, man. That's a sixth. Ugh. Alright. Or Marmite. I'm pretty sure I threw out the Marmite. Anybody excited about the new Spider-Man movie coming in a couple days? I'm beyond pumped. Although I won't get to see it till probably early next week. And screw you both. Two, three. Three. Give us playing exact same build. That's unlucky. I don't know. Let me see if I have. I do. I don't know if I'd ever want to try these, though. Oh, they still have the spicy beans in here, too. Oh, God. These are like a year old. Pretty sure they're about a year old at this point. See if there's an expiration date. Oh. Oh wait, best before April 3rd of 2022. Maybe they're still safe then. Although I've left like the box open for a few months. But I know they're rocks. Alright. Right, I'm gonna run upstairs and get a Dr. Pepper. I have it ready to go, and then we're gonna listen to Christina's request. And we shall continue the day. I want to see Spider-Man so bad. No, because it's not DC. Janelle, why don't you just get? Why don't you just get? Happen to say, have you read this proven to be a good one, even if you cannot win at this? Maybe try Solitaire. Wow. Damn. That was... I can't even get upset about that. That was actually a pretty good burn. Damn. Rude. But I'm not even mad about it. That was a good one. All right, I will be right back, guys. Hang tight, and then we're going to dive into Skasta Jalawa. Apparently has Marco in it. That's all that matters. That's all. That's it. You just said, hey, let's listen to Marco do stars. Perfect. Down. All right, I'll be right back. Don't go nowhere. Thank you for being here. As always, and we'll eat some meat. Think about it. All right, this is Christina's request. 7 minutes. Suck it, Janelle. Not for you. My birthday, Dr. Pepper.
Oh, price for the children. I do.
That voice is chilling, man. I like it.
We can be strong, we are fire and stone.
little Bruce.
Well, the feeling of a hurt, the beginning with the start. Forever we will shine. Yeah. We're stars. We're stars. We're stars. We're stars.
Has got to be Finnish bands. They're the best. Wow. That was crazy, crazy good. Holy. Please tell me that's on Spotify. I'll be extremely disappointed if it's not. Costa. Oh, it is. That's on the playlist. Oh, yeah. Yep. Yeah. Is it another one? What's that request at? I heard it. Magdalena had a request. Ryan McGarvey? Blue-Eyed Angel. Am I doing a live version? Or just a regular version? Oh, here we go. One. Which one am I doing? But I won't. Wow. You're just ringing in my ear, and if I hurt you, which I don't, I'm spoken for, I fear. All right, for science, I'm going to try one of these beans and see how bad they are. I'm not doing a spicy one, though. Let's do a safe one. This one's either going to be a juicy pear or a booger. Oh my god, they're so hard. And it's a booger. That was a mistake. Second one? Okay. Okay. I do have it on here. I think we get to it today. I don't know how long I'm going to stream. Maybe I'll do a 12-hour stream today. I haven't got one of those in... I don't even think I've done one this year. We used to do, on Twitch, we used to do subathons to where I would have, like, a starting timer that would count down. I think I usually started, like, 2 hours. Then whenever people would donate or sub to the channel, whatever, it would increase the timer, and we would go 24 hours that way. It was hell, but we used to do those. I don't know if that's something I could even do on YouTube. Just a lot more, tools to use when it comes to Twitch, unfortunately. Priya was one of the people that made sure it was 24 hours. Ass. Killed by Bamboozles. They're terrible. I mean, the flavor's always going to be bad, but the fact that the texture is just like literally putting rocks in your mouth is not fun. Okay. Thank you, Floor, for an incredible song. All right, so Ryan McGarvey, I've never heard of this guy. Down and dirty blues song with strong vocals and explosive playing. Where's this guy from? Wait, I thought it said Falling in Reverse. I know who that is. 2007. Yo, Lady Cleo, how you doing? You. And with 100 bits, I need a bean for you, but I just got to need one. I don't want another one. Miss you. Never on Twitch anymore. I promise I will stop by soon, though. Name me a music genre and I'll find you something good. Rap. Give me some rap. Not mumble rap either. I've never heard Finnish rap. I want to hear it. You walk it
into the room and toss back your hair. But I can't help myself.
Sounds good.
Turn to you instead. Yeah, you've got me, babe.
Congrats, my boy, for your lovely wife and kids.
And
thank you.
Dog's
barking. I have to go outside. I figure my wife would be home by now.
So God is open, yeah. I've got them blue-eyed angel blues.
Where's this guy from?
You say the love.
Hell yeah.
Something no one means. But I can't even think it, baby. We never had it coming for me. Yeah, you've got me, baby. And there's nothing I can do.
Hell yeah. Voice is like butter, man. So good. Let me time it out here for a real quick second. Steve, no shot of me giving Sarah a hug for you. For anyone else, I will give my wife a hug from you, from me to, shit, I don't know. For you, from me to her. Not you, Steve. I'm trying to get with in contact with my lawyer for a restraining order. I'll look it up. Sounds American to me. Albuquerque, New Mexico. He's an American. We have talent over here. Wow. Chica. Thank you. How are you? Excellent guitar work. Damn.
Haunting my dreams. Both night and day. You make it so hard now that I can't even make myself say that
you could even compete against me, Steve. I'd swat you right in the face, lay you out.
There's nothing
ice cold. Fight dirty.
I've got them so bad, yeah. I've got them blue-eyed angel blue.
I assume he was also the one playing guitar. That solo was gorgeous. I'm on YouTube. That's where I'm always at. And just since I decided to do some gaming today, I wanted to stream to Twitch as well. I'm going to cancel my affiliateship on Twitch. That was a hell of a two. Ryan McGarvey. Ujabi. Good. Got in here. All right, Josh. Come back to you. I want to hear an original by Mr. Mark. Why don't you join us? Join us on YouTube. Get off Twitch to YouTube. It's really nice. And there's a few stinkers. One guy that in particular that caps lock key's broken. Knows who he is. Okay. Oh, okay, I wasn't expecting this. Toxic kind of crazy heart keys me underneath her thumb. Robs me of my dignity. Dude, this, to me, this is a cross between Freddie singing and Muse, their style. I like it. Always wants to take a piece and chew me up and spit me out. Just enough to get me through the night. Before I know it. The great thing about Mark here, outside of him sound like Freddy, is like his voice can carry into like so many genres. Definitely shown in this. I was not expecting a Muse style sound here, but it's perfectly bad, especially his falsettos are so, so damn good. I'm just looking for an alibi. I don't have a choice, and she don't have to try. Every moment really good drum beat, too. Love is a bitch. Wow. That's so much different from what I'm used to with Mark. So good. Man, Meepo. Running around shooting things in Tarkov. Button it up. I thought about playing, but I can't. My hand is in bad shape. I wouldn't be able to. I couldn't even crouch or sprint or anything. So I passed, but Archie's playing heavily. All right. Yo, what's up, Hint of Shrimp? Mark needs to do a song with Nomi. That would be epic. I agree. Hella good. How are you enjoying the new patch, by the way? I saw that they released a new app. I haven't looked at it. Archie's talking about it. All right. Let's dive into copies. Imminence. I've listened. Remember who they are. Jesus, 9 minutes? Holy. Long video. Barbies. I think everything about, to be honest, the movement took a bit to get used to, but having a lot of fun. Yeah, what did they change? I heard something that they implemented inertia. I don't know what that means exactly. Is that something to do with, like, the weight system? Chet Baker? I don't even know who that is. Probably have not heard that. All right, Big Poppy. You're not going to give me a crap request, so expecting big things. Imminence. Sibilance.
I fear the end has just begun. As darkness festers in my heart. I know I can't go on. Chasing shadows in the dark.
Oh, so they got rid of, like, the jiggle peeking garbage that was in the game? That makes me... I like the intro to this so far. I still don't recall Imminence, but they sound good.
I've been searching for a remedy between the devil and the deep blue sea. Say the words and you will send me free before the sky is falling down on me. Take my hand and guide me through the valley of shadow of death. Hold on to it.
I will say I'm a little concerned. I had a feeling this is going to be one of those bands, especially since it's 9 minutes. We've already got the scoping down the place. They're looking at us like, hey, I see what you're doing. Going to have to be a little bit more, smart about what we're doing here. don't like us listening to that. Incredible music. Jealous. They're stuck listening to their damn Justin Bieber garbage out here jamming. Very nice fry technique. He's belting it, which gives it that emotional tone. We butter the bread with butter. Well, I'm probably going to have to pause a decent amount of times on this song, especially. Is this a Vivo? This isn't a Vivo, is it? I think it is. All right, let's keep going. I feel it crawling underneath my skin. In the dark, I hear the whispers. From the shadows calling out my name. This is a banger song. This is playlist. What I'll probably do after this, I'll probably play like a quick round of the game, whether it's Phasmophobia or, man, I don't know if I want to play Phasmophobia. Not by myself. That is just asking for me screaming a lot. Being a pansy. But I don't want to, I don't want the stream to get shit. Why is the song on Spotify is only 4 minutes, but this video is freaking 9 minutes long, so I assume that's going to be like a break in between? But sure. I want to do something else. No, it's all right. Well, we're going to force this one through. We're going to force it through, like I said, but we'll switch to, we'll do like a short little gaming session after this one, and then we'll come back and do more. I think that's just how we're gonna have to play it for the stream. I'm lucky, but this guy. Okay. Be the break. Oh, it's two songs. Okay. All right. Well, the first one was pretty badass.
Don't let me, don't let me.
I have to skip that. I knew it was gonna happen. Unlucky. Had a feeling. Get it out. Why does YouTube have to be so strict? Oh, man. Come on, come back up.
Drowning in a sea of desperation. From hope, a system to like it.
And I sing a prayer to my Lord.
I pray, I pray, yes, I pray to my Lord. I was down on my knees, bear my frost on my feet. I was begging in tears.
We'll be right back.
sorry about that. Yeah, I took that time to quickly take my dogs out. Tika, I built the sky. Gotcha. Thank you. Independent artists, so no CC issues. Nice. For the birthday wishes. All right, so we are going to. God. Esther. I'm logging in Steam. Second. All right, I'm going to take a short, quick break from music requests, just so hopefully the YouTube police will kind of get away from us and then come right back to it. So, in the meantime, I'm going to torture myself by myself. Nobody wants to play this game with me. Oh, God. I haven't played this in so long. Hopefully it's updated. I gotta update it. Look. Open Cage would be on. Almost done. Oh, it's 2 gigs I gotta download? Wait. 14 gigs to download? That is longer than I expected. Oh, it's just patching. I'm going to, Big Poppy. I already put that song on the playlist. I just got into the chorus and picked it up really nicely. The video's X streams immediately? Yeah. I mean, if the stream gets taken, well, if it gets temporarily blocked, I'll probably just do a full-on restart for the stream, change the stream key. That's usually the fix for it. I just didn't think we'd hit it that early. But we did. Getting up my list here. Alright. Almost done. So what I'm going to play here, it is a horror game. You guys aren't going to get scared, probably. I will. I do really bad with horror games. They're a lot better and easier to play with friends. I tried this game one time by myself, and I couldn't even finish a round. It was bad. It was probably going to happen again. But basically, you are a ghost hunter. And why am I in windowed mode? Okay, yeah, great. I got changes. That's annoying. Sure, Janelle.
Welcome back. Like for Ben, jump to be you.
You are always needy. What do you mean, just this time? What is... Oh, my God, my sensitivity. Oof. What is this? How do we... Please tell me there's a sensitivity I can change. There we go. Alright, can you guys hear this call? Turn it up. Give us a sign. Yeah. Ghosts will be able to hear me now that if I talk to them. Yeah, I don't... Just to let you know, guys, if I get pretty loud in here, I might scream. Slightly embarrassing, but I can't help it. Okay. It changes so much. I don't even know any of this. But it all comes with... Okay, so you get a UV light, spirit box, EMF, flashlight, video camera, photo camera. Do I even need anything? A thermometer? Oh, a strong flashlight. Yes, that's a must. Okay. Oh, no. Oops. Shoot. Damn it, I just added everything. Screw it. If I lose it all, I lose it all. I'm probably going to die. It's fine. Oh, my goodness. They've added a ton of places. All right, what's the easiest one? All right, we'll do the street house. I'm not going to go on the easiest mode. I'll go on intermediate. I think that's more than fair. I ain't playing no special or nightmare. It's my ass. Fuse box starts off. That's really unfortunate. Oh, San Diego. What is up, gorgeous? Let me add yours, Magdalena. It's Abaton. You always know the way to my heart. Do this. Recalls, happy birthday again, Tom. Hope to see you all Friday. Yeah, sounds good, man. I don't know. I don't know if we're gonna have a stream Friday. We'll see. I keep forgetting to find out what time my son's birthday party is gonna be. I think if we do, it'll be like early. But we'll try. Watch out for the ghosties. Secretly on ghosties. I switched to this scene. We're not doing this scene. This would cause too many jiffies. Can't have that. So we are. I think we'll just do the normal scene. Okay. You like pump myself up. Watch what you were saying. The ghosts are listening. Great. You eat a bean for, like, to distract me?
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. And remember to check the whiteboard for help. There's been no reports of violence or sightings, but please remain careful.
Christopher Jones is his name. Sounds only people who are alone. Perfect. To be able to use its name to anger it. Oh, yeah, that's exactly what I want to do. Get some paranormal activity. I want to talk to him. Which one's the good? This is the good flashlight? Seems stronger. Okay. Wait, how do you open this? Like, I got big balls.
I managed to get a copy of the key. I've left it.
Oh, shoot, I need to grab the key, I think. Let's get in there. We're gonna show the boss how it's done. This ghost ain't got nothing on me. Why is it so freaking foggy in here, man? We're just looking to see if the temperature drops. Tell it to go up. Oh, we need to find the fuse box. Probably in the basement. Is that a hip? Is that a pelvis? So deep inside. I don't know where the... Is this the basement? That's the garage. Wait, maybe there's a fuse box in the garage? Turn it on. Turn it on. Oh, baby! Yes, we got electricity. Okay, things are looking good. Turn on every damn light in this house. Every damn light. I think there's gonna be cold temperature. I guess we didn't go in the garage. Hitting in there? Yeah. Alright. I don't think it has anything to do with temperature, so gotta go back to the van and drop that. Alright. Let's take this. That. This. How about you put it on a... I'm not talking to the ghost. Kiss my ass. I'm not doing it. Why isn't it on? Or is that considered on? I don't know. Grab the book. Running out of time. Eventually it's going to start hunting. Oh, sh. No activity. No, we did have some activity, though. Is that my camera? Right. Oh, that is. That's set up in there.
Gotta find out what room it's haunting. Oops. How do you place it? Oh, God, I don't want to go back down. Wait, did the lights? Wait, is the fuse out again? Oh, shit. Gotta go. That shit. Right now. I hate you, Giselle. Shut up. Just need to find the room. Oh. Somewhere in here. What? Did I lose it? I don't want to talk to him. I think it's this room. I don't want to. How's the family? Family's good. Life's okay if I wasn't playing this terrible game. Can't like... Can't be in rooms, right? Gotta be in that room. Oh, doors are closing. Fuse box went out again. And for luck. Ooh, ghost orbs. Hey, we figured one thing out. Evidence. Okay, that's one thing. I don't... Not EMF5. Okay, so that brings it down to 1, 2, 3, 6, 9 different choices here. God, there's so many ghosts now in this game. Holy crap. Stop it. Stop it. Sometimes you'll see the ghost show up. So it's definitely this room. Okay, so I'm in the right room. I don't think it's an EMF5, though. So I think the hell is this thing? What is this thing? I don't know what that thing does. I don't know what this thing is. Oh, it's for fingerprints, I think? Extremely uncomfortable right now. Just letting you know, I'm extremely uncomfortable right now. Oh god. I don't want to talk to him. I feel like I'm gonna have to. All right, we need to turn the fuse back on. Fudge. What room was it? This room? I heard him. I'm pretty sure I just freaking heard him. You guys hear that? It's my birthday. I stream on YouTube, Arkham. I'm just streaming on both. I left Twitch a while ago, back in May. But also, apparently, it's my birthday every day. Yeah. I think we just take a guess on what it is. We have 9 choices. I'm pretty content with saying I might get lucky. I don't think we need to go any further. I think you guys agree with me on that? It's done, man. Christopher Jones, can you write in the book? Christopher Jones, can you give me a sign? How old are you, Christopher Jones? Christopher Jones, are you here? Lights flickering, real nice, fun stuff. I bring that fingerprint thing. He threw this book. I think. I don't like this game. Christopher Jones, give me a sign. I think we just pack it up. I think we got plenty of evidence. Oh, with a motion sensor. Okay. Which one's a motion sensor? This? I don't think. Maybe I didn't bring one? Want to play anymore. I don't know what this thing is. What's up, Jen? Thank you so much. How are you? What the hell is it? Is it just a light? Is this a motion sensor? Motion sensor. What if it's not? Well, it has to be this room because there's ghost orbs. My lights are on. Wait, he turned off the light. There's a fingerprint. Okay. We got fingerprints now. Okay, things are going really well. Okay, fingerprints. Okay, now we have three choices. Oh, I think we just got the motion sensor. I did. Okay. That's extra presents here this year. So nice of you. Okay, so I don't need this anymore. Get that crap out of here. All right, what's my... Maybe spirit box, the dots projector, whatever the hell that thing is. Could be EMF-5, but I don't... Can't be ghostwriting. Could be freezing temperature. And dude, that ghost is just popping the sensor. I just sit here and see if it comes on the cam. Turn the light on and off. Stop it. Okay. All right, we're going to grab the thermometer if we get lucky here. Or we can just pack it up because I have a 33% chance to get it right. What room was it? I don't... Ooh! Oh, it's cold in here. Okay. I think that's freezing temps. That's freezing temps. We figured it out. It's a onto. All right, I'm not staying to get a picture of the damn thing. Kiss my ass. If I don't have to interact with it, I'm good with that. I don't want to see it. I don't want to talk to it. I don't want to even be around it. I just want to get a picture of the bone. Do extra stuff. Extra monies. We're having a picture and we're leaving. Okay? We're not saying hello to Christopher Jones. Not happening. Get me out. Hi, Chris. Loser. Thought I was scared of you. Not a chance. Okay. We get a 2-2. Stop it. I was thinking we might make a goal for the 2-2 in the pink fly swatter, and I'll do your guys' choice of a reaction for it. I just haven't decided. I'm really... It might be... What do you mean it might be a mimic? There was no... Oh, it can be. What do you mean it could be a mimic? It's not... Okay, Lady Cleo. It's not that I prefer the van. I am... Why don't you come jump in here with me? You have the game. We played before. There's plenty of room for you. Be happy to have you jump on in here. I think we did our detective work, and it's a damn onto, whatever that is. Rare ghost that thrives in the coldest climates. The cold seems to make them more aggressive and empowered. Lower temperatures allows the Hantu to move at faster speeds. With slower and warmer areas. Yeah, I think we're right. Have you seen a white van without windows, Run? Ghost orbs have a chance to be fake. Are you serious? You're a liar. Where's Mimic at? Copycat ghost that mirrors traits and behaviors from others, including other ghost types. Oh, crap. Maybe you're right. So if it's not ghost orbs, be demon gen or mimic. Well, it would have to be the other thing for a mimic. Fingerprints, spirit box. It wasn't saying anything in the spirit box, though. I think we're right. I think we're right, and I think I'm going with it. Happy birthday from Russia, if I'm not wrong. Thank you so much. Eat that. The game has changed a lot. There's like 50 million more ghosts. There's more device things to use. Going back to the Cinderella mode. All right. Thank you, Jen, for stopping by. Appreciate it. Yeah, there's a lot of activity going on there. We're packing it up. I think we got it right. If I got it wrong, I'll play another round. If I got it right, we're going to listen to some music for a bit. So glad we did not encounter the ghost.
Welcome back.
What's up?
I've got some jobs.
What's up? Huh? Best ghost hunter. Still, to this day. Ever played that? I have the game. I'm not a fan of that game either. I do okay on that game, much better than I do with this game. Unless Michael Myers is the killer. I want nothing to do with Michael Myers. Hey, Lady Cleo, this is why Tom will always be a better ghost hunter than me. I don't make mistakes. I get the job done. It was not on amateur. I had it on an intermediate, thank you. I think that was... For being solo, I think intermediate is just fine. Okay? I'm almost level 69. Have you tried nightmare mode? Tell that was the new hardest difficulty. I'm not playing it, though. I do kind of want to try campsite, though. I know this is one of the new ones. I haven't tried campsite. I've never done prison. I think all these other ones were here before. Evil Within, we've tried that before. Nightmare. You wouldn't even play Nightmare. Stop it. If you want to come join, I will play Nightmare with you. But if you're too much of a pansy, I get it. I understand. Makes sense. Okay.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Leave it up. That was an easy round for me. It's the first time I've ever done one solo, I think. Successfully. Okay. Now we can quickly do some music, go fast for a little bit. Comes back and says, nope. Play another round. You're joining? Oh, well then. Well then. You think you have the guts to play with me?
I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
Be private. How do I... Oh, there. There's the code. 866-212. I am going to go pee before we do this. I did not agree to Nightmare either, by the way. I was just joshing about it. I was kidding. Serious. I know you were kidding too. You wouldn't play. I would probably play it. I just know you wouldn't. For your mental health, we won't play Nightmare. So we'll just try to do an intermediate or something. Why is it so like, is there something on here? Terrible. All fuzzy. Yeah, come join. I'm gonna go empty my bladder before this next round.
want to be a smart person. Put some music on. I go pee. I'll be good to go. Danelle, you hush it. Be quiet. Stop it. Don't be a problem. He's here!
I am here. I have made it. Hello, chat. Well, hi. I'm glad that you guys can hear me. This is it. This is a TomTuffnuts takeover now is what this is. We are definitely getting Tom into a nightmare game. All those in favor of a nightmare game, say aye. I may or may not be a massive Phasmo geek, I'm not gonna lie. Do we also, chat, want to take a vote on how long Tom is gonna stay in the van? I'm waiting for it. Like we'll give it like 10 seconds, and then Tom's gonna be all like, oh, I'm just gonna go and check for ghost orbs. I better just go and look at the camera and just make sure that the ghost isn't in the toilet. That's my Tom impression. Five seconds. You're optimistic. I'm happy with it. Have we any other takers on 5 seconds? He's gonna kit up and then send me inside, watch it. Oh, since he hasn't been here for a while, he might also not have noticed that the lobby door is open. Oh, this could be fun.
Got an empty bladder. How do we talk in this? I can't remember.
There he goes.
Oh, can you hear me?
Tom, also, by the way, have you noticed that the door, like the little garage door down the side, is open? There's like some spare items in there now.
Yeah,
also, I can't hear you in game. What the hell?
How do I change the settings? I might have to make a new lobby. Can I not access the settings while in here? Yeah, she's crazy.
Are you remembering to push your push to talk?
I don't know what any of the keybinds are. Yeah, there's no way to. Okay, we're gonna.
Should be V.
Hello?
Hey, there you go. You fixed it.
All right, is there a way to get to the options menu in here? Because you are extremely loud.
So if you look at the board where it says 100%, that is my volume. You can turn me down from there. Or mute me if you so wish. Don't
why
mute
would,
me.
Why would I ever mute you?
I know. I'm just that precious.
Okay, let's relax. Okay.
Excellent. Is that better? Testing. 1, 2, 1.
You're good
two.
On your guys' end over there. Which one do you want to do? Let's do the campsite. I've never done it.
Yeah, we can do a campsite. Also, like I said, have you seen the doors open? By the way.
What do you mean the doors open?
The door around here that goes into the side garage. There's like spare items in there now. Open the door, Tom. Open the door.
I am. I'm trying to click drag it. It's not moving.
Try just pushing through the gap.
God, shit!
Dang it, have you done the thing already? Already met Moira. Oh, Tom, I've missed you. Okay, we're doing campsite, yeah?
It is not mutual. I do not miss you anymore. Oh, god damn it.
Oh, that was beautiful. The thing is, because you don't have your push to talk, it didn't hear it, but I saw it on stream.
Okay. Alright, what do we need to bring? I'm shaking.
Good start. I'll bring the kit. I'll bring everything. Here we go. Done. Easy.
I know, dude. Oh, damn it.
I'm happy to do whatever.
All right, I'll take one for the team. I'll let you go inside. I'll look for ghost orbs in the van. And we'll figure it out. This doesn't, guys, that wasn't like me being scared. I just had like I have random muscle spasms from time to time. It happens. That was horrible. I should have known too. That's a sad thing. I should have known. He would never be nice to me. Now I gotta wait a year for her to load in. Oh my god. Alright, it gives me time to really prepare. Your voice
what did I say, chat? What did I say? 5 seconds? That wasn't even 5 seconds. We weren't even loaded into the game before Tom was all like, I'm a stay in the van.
Reports of light switching. Possibly harmless, but be careful out there.
Smudge sticks. Repel the ghost with a smudge stick. I'm not doing any of that crap. Robert Wilson. Aim to anger it. Okay, it'll be all you talking. Which one's the good question?
Right. What am I taking? What have I got? I have that, and I have a camera. Okay.
I can ass her.
You ready?
Oh, is this all outside?
Oh,
it's frosty.
So you can also now, with the new video cameras, check for orbs live. So I can actually see them on the camera that I'm using as well, which is cool.
Shut up, Mike. Shut up. Oh, you can open the tab. What? Ah! Nope. Can the ghost be haunting outside, or is it always going to be inside a tent?
Nope, it can be anywhere.
God damn it. It sucks.
Also, you've got all these, like, little tents. They're good places to hide.
How do you get into one of these tents? What's up, Missouri? Long time, brother. How do you open one of these? Yeah, terrible. What's the other thing I've How was your dinner date? I get in here. What'd you have to eat? Ooh, 35 right here. Almost freezing temp. Ooh. I think that's freezing. Confirm freezing temperatures. I am a hell of a freaking ghost guy. There is freezing temperatures.
Oh, beside the fire thing? The fire pit?
Right in here.
Cool. I can't see orbs, but we'll leave a camera and see what we can get.
You open it. I mean, I can run back to the van and look for orbs if you're not able to find them. Makes sense.
Yeah, total sense. Definitely.
How the hell do I get out of here? Is that the van? That's the van. It's called Phasmophobia. We're basically ghost hunters. Ooh, 5-course dinner. Nice.
Good job. I'm so proud of you.
Okay.
I'm a ghost hunter. Tom's a camera watcher.
I am discovering evidence. You haven't found nothing.
You're not even wearing your head cam, Tom.
Why would I wear a head cam? I am discovering evidence.
So that I can watch where you die?
I think, this... with us. I'm not a man, bitch. Where was the place at?
You're going too far around. This way.
Are you here? Where are you? Are you close? Are you here? Where are you? Are you close? How old are you? Are you here? How old are you?
Not on the spirit box.
Right in the book. Right in the book. Do the things, do the stuff. Oh, we got writing!
Nice.
Writing straight off the bat.
See,
okay, it's here,
that.
It's outside. Excellent.
Okay, demon, revenant, or shade? Dude, I am insane at this game. Is this a scout's course? Okay, what's our options here?
We do not want a rev.
Could be fingerprints. I don't think it's gonna be EMF. so fingerprints, ghost orbs, or EMF-5. But I'm not getting anything on the EMF.
Ooh, the other thing you're going to want to be really aware of is that if it does start hunting, you want to turn your torch off.
My flashlight?
Yup.
If you leave your torch on, it will just follow your light and it will find you.
Perfect. Perfect. Go. Are those ghost orbs, or is that just snow?
That is snow.
Sure.
Yup. Ghost orbs will go up the way as well as down
the
way.
Are those ghost orbs, or is that... Oh, if I trust you.
I'm so trustworthy. Have you seen how many levels I got on this game?
I don't trust her. I think those are ghost orbs. I think they're ghost orbs. Maybe we should just pack it up.
Leave already.
I don't have a camera. I got the UV and the EMF.
Okay, I'm gonna go and grab a camera so we get a picture of the book.
I think it's ghost orbs because the EMF's not going off. I don't see any fingerprints. I'm pretty content.
Freezing is still there, which is good. Do you want to move a camera then to point a bit more over the actual fire pit? So point one from the tent out the way.
Where'd I put the thingy at? Ah, crap, where's my EMF?
Have you lost the kit, Tom?
I don't know where I put my EMF reader.
I can still hear you on YouTube.
could have just said ghost orbs and left. Could have said ghost orbs and left. Nope, somebody wanted to be an overachiever.
I mean, we could have, but that would have been cheating, Tom.
Is that cheating? I haven't played this game in like over a year, Cryo. What are you talking about? And imagine, I'm dying while my teammate's sitting in the van. I'm the one out there doing all the dirty work. Team Tom, what it is. Solo. Damn it.
That is a filthy lie.
That's true. It's true.
Look at me now doing
last time, dirty last work. Time I played with Lady Cleo, she literally was like perma-stuck in the van. Never came out to help. Bad things haven't changed. See? See, right here. In the van.
I'm looking for ghost orbs.
Great. Well, alerts do work. Thank you, San Diego.
I'm gonna do it now since nobody else is here because somebody 50. Died.
I didn't think they worked. Damn it. Dude, I'm so glad I peed before this round. That was loud for you? Trust
me.
It's so much louder in my headset. Nobody will. None of my mods that set these up will tell me how to turn them down. For that reason exactly. Glad they do. Shut up. Shut up.
Was it fast when it killed you? How quickly
no,
did it run?
No, it chased me around the whole time. I don't know. But ghost orbs. It's gotta be. I didn't find any. I mean, maybe there's fingerprints on my dead body where it strangled me. Shut up, Cryo. I hate you.
Nah, I'm gonna go with the MF. I'm gonna go with the shade.
Shut up, Cryo. I hate you. Wow. Imagine her guessing.
Right, are you ready? Have you got your thing in the diary?
Imagine her guessing. She's not even gonna finish it. Lets me die and leaves. That's a great teammate. Are you kidding me? Wow. Unreal. I hope you're wrong. Please be a revenant. It's a demon. But I think it had to mend fingerprints, maybe. Damn it.
Yeah, we were both wrong. I think a demon was a spirit box. A spirit box? I can't remember.
I think you're right. Out of ghost hunts, one. Huh. Imagine somebody else not getting hunted because they were in the damn van the whole time.
Oh. Go on. Well, do you want to do another one? Should we do another one?
Are you going to be helpful this time?
Are you going to not die within 10 seconds
well,
this time?
Maybe if you were, you know, had my back and was willing to help. Well, we're not doing
okay,
cancer.
Tell you what, you can bring the kit this time. How's that? And then I'll be the sacrificial lamb.
We're going to the farmhouse. You know, chat, if any of you guys have this game or want to buy this game, you're more than welcome to come join.
Are you bringing kit? Or
the
am
more
I
sacrificial
kit?
People, the better.
Do you have enough kit to bring?
I don't think I have anything. A video camera, flashlight. Well, those are garbage for it. It automatically comes with some things, right?
Yeah, but just like the bare basics.
A strong flashlight. That right. I have a PC. I'm lucky. No screaming like a little girl this time. That wasn't... That was a manly shout. Thank you. That was a manly shout. He tells me you can hide in those little tents. My ass. I tried getting in one of those little tents and it didn't happen. Ghost was right behind me. I can't believe he followed me all that far. And my flashlight and everything turned off. Nope. It was coming for me, no matter what.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating.
Linda Taylor.
Check the whiteboard for help. There have been new reports of a cursed object nearby. This must be the reason that the ghost was summoned here. Take a look. You may be able to use...
Dude, I'm so glad. I'm so glad I did not set this up on VR. I would literally... Whoa, where's my flashlight at? Excuse me. That's my flashlight I brought. I ain't using this little janky one.
There you go.
See her?
Yeah, you didn't give me time to
add another
one.
See what she's doing? She's literally trying to take all my good stuff.
Oh my god, it's so yellow.
What a teammate. What's up, Jan? Thank you, man. Welcome to the shit show that's going on now. Got this. We got this.
We've already got noises. Something just got yeeted.
Wait. Oh, that
sounded like a ball. So look for it, probably upstairs. Hang on, did you just turn that on?
Yes, I did, thank you.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I remember this place. I have a bad memory here. The little girl from The Ring was here when I played in VR, and I literally crapped my pants. Or... More light. Take care, Stita. This American woman who committed extensive welfare fraud and... That's the welfare queen? What? I feel like I should get the... Hide in the... I got sacrificed. I don't even... Food dog, thank you so much for the bits, buddy. How many doors are there, Oz? I do not... Okay, I did not pee on the controller. Ow.
I think it's in the hallway upstairs.
Like the second floor hallway?
Yeah, well, the lights keep coming on. I keep hearing noises around here as well.
We'll do Texas. Resident Evil 4? No. I do not do good with Resident Evil. Played Resident Evil 7, could not finish it.
Oh, yeah, that looks like orbs above the bed. Yeah, we've got orbs in here. Excellent.
Okay. Not quite freezing temps.
Phone keeps ringing. Okay, I want a camera.
Even me?
going to the van to get more stuff.
Yo, what's up, Aaron?
Not that we have any stuff.
You could have brought some things. I told you I didn't have anything.
I was trying to, and then you booped a boop.
I booped a boop.
God dang it.
If you want to watch the screen, you can always keep an eye out for dots. Do you know what dots look like?
No.
Just keep watching the screen. If they happen, you'll know. If you want... Oh, we have no sanity pills either.
God.
I saw her. It's a little girl. I'm not going inside that house ever again. You're on your own. Oh, not going inside.
What, as in on the dots?
I don't know. I just saw her run across. I'm not going back inside.
Okay, so that'll be dots then.
I'm doing it. Not doing it. Nope, not doing it. Did you guys see her chat? Not doing it. No, I'm not doing it.
Oh, yeah, that's dots.
Yep. All right, so...
Okay, we got dots
so,
north.
Banshee, Yuri, Yoke, Ryu. I'm willing to throw out a 25% guess here and just pack it up.
We're not packing up yet. Okay.
Nope.
Have you got the EMF reader?
I do.
Well, I'm afraid to say you definitely need to go back inside because that's one of our evidences.
Do it. Come on, Tom.
Come on.
I'm just
going to
drop it off in the room and I'm leaving.
No, come on.
I'm leaving it in the room and I'm leaving.
I believe in you. Come on.
Don't do that. You got me killed last time. I hate you, Cryo. Shut your mouth. Get these lights on. For fuck's sakes. Oh, shit. That fuse box. You're pooping.
Thank you.
I'd forgotten how bad Tom was at this game. He's such a precious little bunny. So, chat, for those of you who don't know, and before Twitch goes away, there is the most beautiful clip of him getting the life scared out of him and breaking a lamp.
Once again, I don't need to point fingers. You guys saw what happened. I was content being in the van.
Tom, get your clip. I want to see your clip of you breaking your lamp.
I could have survived in the van. Dude, like, she literally darted to me. I don't want no clip. Anybody clips it, they're banned. No, Janelle, I will be.
You ready to go, Tom?
Of course, my teammate's alive.
I'm going with a banshee.
Oh, so she doesn't even know what it is. She's guessing again. Once again, Tom gets screwed this game. Nice. Unreal.
Right behind me, so therefore. Could have been a Yuri.
Can I?
Yes, ready. Click on Banshee. Click on Banshee.
So, guys, what do you think? Maybe we should just listen to some music real quick? I don't think we need to play another round. I'm literally getting sabotaged from my teammate. Time for music.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
That's a banshee.
Oh, it's not sabotaging!
Once again, amount of ghost hunts, one. Who died during the ghost hunt? Me. Stupid game as well. Music?
Right, Aaron? Right?
What are you
talking? There's a reason that you were the Barbie to my Ken, let's face it.
Music? You literally, I was fine being in the van. I didn't want to go back in.
Oh, you got the EMF. You got to come in.
As soon as I walk in, dead.
I mean, this sounds like a you problem.
No, it's a you problem. I was going to survive.
I mean, it clearly wasn't. I was definitely still alive at the end of the game, too.
Now, chat, just imagine if I was playing this in VR. I would be slamming myself into the
Don't
wall.
Don't give me that face. I can see that face on stream.
One more? I mean, I at least have to survive a round. All right, I'm going to survive a round. I'm surviving a round.
Do you want to stick it on amateur?
I need no amateur. I just need a teammate. You bring the stuff. Oh, you already loaded it up?
I brought the stuff.
This is the round, chat. I'm gonna survive. She's gonna die. But I'm surviving. Last one, do or die. I'm not dying. I'm all out of dying. I died. promise. You're gonna see the best ghost hunter in the game. Now my blood pressure is back to normal. Sounds like a nice guy.
I believe in you, Tom. I believe in you.
And remember to check the whiteboard for help. There have been new reports of a cursed object nearby. This must be the reason that the ghost was summoned here. Take a look. You may be able to use it to your advantage.
Give me the thingy.
Okay, do you want to stay in the van then?
See, I'm going in. I'm not a pansy.
You sure?
Tom Brady meant to. Damn right.
Oh, was that something being thrown? I heard something.
Is that pink? Ah, this is my last round of this. Unless I actually get some good
boner on the table.
What? Calma. I'm not saying his name. Not gonna say it.
Any luck with the basement?
Negative.
Ooh, we have a summoning circle in the basement, though.
Great. Not hanging out there.
I thought I heard stuff getting thrown, but I can't find anything moved, so...
Muscle spasm.
That almost got me, chat. I'm not gonna lie.
Because that's how you're supposed to play the game.
That's how you break the breaker. I want the ghost to turn the lights on.
Hey, you, Janelle?
Give me a sign, do something.
I will turn this damn bus around real quick. Whoever donated didn't have the balls to put their name in it. Huh? Am I already in here? Can't fit in the closet? I can't fit in the closet? They never had audio for the ghost. Glad to see that shit got added.
I think we're good.
Sucks.
Where did that come from, though?
I'm thinking the van, so I'm probably just gonna go check. Stop trying to trigger the alerts. Leave them alone.
Oh, did you go past a radio that was turned off?
No. I'm still upstairs. I'm still upstairs, so.
I'm gonna take some sanity pills.
Oh my god, that wrecked my sanity. Holy.
You probably wanna take some pills as well.
What's up, Anders? Did not even have a camera inside. Stop it! Dude, look at the activity. Oh my
I'm coming,
gosh.
I'm coming.
That a 10.
Oh, it's in the bloody living room. Look at all the stuff on the floor.
I didn't
really don't like that.
I did not turn those on.
I
swear I didn't. Oh, it could be fingerprints there.
Giant on Friday. Everybody's looking forward
welcome
to
on in, Sita. I'm not going in unless she's coming back in. I'm not going in by myself. Hell no. Oh, she already went back. I gotta check for ghost orbs anyway.
In and out this entire time, dropping stuff off. Look at all. You just watch for dots. How about you just watch for dots? Right, I'm going in with a spirit box.
We're hoping to see her get killed here.
Okay, nothing on the spirit box.
Like, with the dots projector, will I just see the ghost running around? Is that how it works? Or...
Yeah, pretty much. It'll just sort of, like, yeet itself across the dots. You'll just see it,
like
scurrying.
The dots projector, will I just... I'm gonna go drop the book. Fingerprints. See? I told you I wasn't gonna turn the lights off.
Good job.
This thing in here. I'm literally doing all the work as usual. Sick. Dude, she smashed another thing of pills.
Did you put the other
book down?
I put the book down. Book is down. In there.
Excellent.
I said take both sets of pills.
Do we need to ring?
Do you have a camera? Like a photo camera?
No.
Okay, I'm gonna grab one because I want photos.
I'm outside. I'm coming back.
That's where I die, everybody.
God!
Worst friends ever.
Looking back.
Cryo. When I get a moment to ban you, I'm banned.
What evidence have we got? We only got fingerprints.
Yeah, I'm the one that discovered it. I don't know what you're doing.
Literally doing everything else.
Oh, there it is! I saw it.
I'm a got dots. I'm gonna go with a Gario. I think we're also gonna get EMF-5.
Well, go find out if it's EMF-5. Get in there.
I've put a thing on the light switch.
Oh, take the EMF reader. Get in there.
Found it.
Throw something. Do something. Turn on the TV. Turn on the light. Do something. Give me a sign. Anything. Something.
So close. Freezing temperatures.
Throw something, please.
Yep, I'm gonna agree. I think it's Gorio.
I was about to ask, where are you? Of course you're in the van.
No, I'm looking where the activities come from. It showed up in the hallway.
Uh-huh.
Okay. How, was the EMF reading to? 5?
3.
Back in there, it's not a 5.
Just like, hang on, we're gonna go. We've got a Phantom or a Banshee.
I remember my encounter with the Banshee, so that.
Yeah, we're not getting orbs, and we haven't had Spirit Box. I didn't get anything on the Spirit Box unless you want to try.
Nah, I mean, I'll watch you try.
I've already tried.
I'm surviving this round.
So the thing is with the spirit box, it doesn't work for every player. Everybody has to try it individually.
Sure they do. Yeah.
I'll
come
in with
you. I'm falling
for
that trap.
I will come in with you.
What's his name?
You don't need to say his name. Just and make sure your torch is off as well.
Are you here? Where'd you go? Is anybody here? Talk to me, pussy.
I'm right here, behind the camera.
Is there a ghost here? Huh? Are you here?
Won't say his name, but will insult him, of course.
What was his name?
I can't remember.
Check. Doing all the legwork. Joseph Moore. Joseph Moore, are you here? Joseph Moore, give us a sign. Joseph Moore, are you here? Can you talk to me?
I think it's gonna be EMF. And it's used the crucifix.
That's just mean.
I'll leave it. Gotta be a Gorio.
Boom.
You guys were doubting me. You guys were doubting me.
Oh, and we both survived.
Just be nice if I wasn't playing solo.
GG, Tom.
GG, you're welcome for the carry.
Also, you might want to look in the left-hand locker just before we go.
Not doing it. Nice try, though.
Do it. Do it. Do it.
No, I won't do it. So
it's my friend and yours.
Nope,
it's
I'm
Stefan.
Leaving.
Look, come and see come and see Stefan. Come and say hi. Look, just open it.
I clearly can see there's something in there.
Yeah, just
out.
Open it. See, it's not that bad.
Get me out.
Little Steph.
Get me out.
Welcome back. Like for bed.
Get me out. She is nothing but trolling me in a team-based game. Unreal. Unreal. Ow. It was fun, Lady Cleo. It's been a long time since we gamed together. But clearly I'm the better ghost hunter, so that's all that matters. It's obvious. It showed. You're looking to look for the fastest escape route. Well, at least it was in the living room right next to the main door. Lady Cleo was amazing. Shut up, Cryo. That's not what you were thinking. All right. Let's do I get a couple songs here. My dogs will not be quiet, though. Is Stina still here? Or a request for her that we could knock out. Another round. No, my game crashed. It crashed, so I'm pretty sure I'd have to reinstall, and it'd be a lot of work. We'd be here all night waiting for a game, so it just doesn't make sense to do that. He is here! Hooray! Right. Whole beat. Let's get some Metal Elvis up in here. Temple of Healer. What do you mean lies? I would never lie to you guys. That's just not me. I'm offended. Right. Let's switch it to my camera's so off though. The angle changed. So weird. Why is it so off? Huh. I'm not looking in the GIF section either. So don't even bother asking. You're grounded.
You are grounded. You don't see me complaining about it? Wow. Oh, I can't wait to show. I was telling Sarah about that song, Monsters. She wanted to watch it. I was like, nah, you can do a reaction to it. That one's going to destroy her. I guarantee she falls like a bitch. I mean, she's just not as tough as me. You know? But yeah, I definitely want her to react to it. She tried last night in the car. We had to go to this work party, Christmas party thing for her job. But on the way, she was trying to get me to let her listen to Poet and the Pendulum. I was like, ah, gotta wait. So quickly, game crashed. My game did crash. You kidding me? I don't lie about those things. You just need a new computer. It's broke. All right. This is Tina's request from, what is it, Sunday? Volbeat. I know who Volbeat. Guy literally melt. I gotta say, so far, a couple things I like about Volbeat. One, they don't play around. In the beginning, they're right into it. But this sounds a lot different than any other Volbeat song I've heard. Usually it's a little, like, more faster tempo than this. But we'll see where it goes. Did I have a nice day today? Oh, it was okay. I've been stuck hanging out with you guys. My wife had to work today, and then she's got to go back in tonight, so I'm celebrating my birthday with you guys. The temple of your girl, unite some van on earth. I didn't get any presents. At least that I'm aware house, of. The garden of the gods, Samir and Galilee, are known as Eliel. Powerful is the sun, our father in Kilar. Playing Phasmo is not a present. To you guys, sure. Not to me. You guys gotta pay for my medical bills when I have a heart attack playing that game. What's my favorite game? It's tough. There's nothing like that comes to mind right now. Because I don't think gaming's as good as it used to be, or even close to. But I guess growing up, it'd probably be Diablo 2. I loved World of Warcraft growing up. I don't know, I was a huge RPG kind of. I mean, I like shooter games too, but I don't play them as much because I don't have good response time anymore. Still fun sometimes. This is so much different than what I'm used to. I like it though. I'm just glad I didn't play that game in VR. No way I'd survive.
In the dungeon of the girl, queen of the abyss, calls the sinner sin, goddess of your cure.
I'll go check out a whole beat concert.
Worshipped by the suns and Babylonia.
So what I'm compared to with Volbeat, this song to me feels more like a ballad for them specifically.
But I like that it's showing like more of, I don't know the lead singer's name. I know somebody has said it before one of the videos. But this kind of shows more of its control and like his range. I like it. It to me, I think it's a ballad for what I'm used to with these. Their choruses are already like super catchy. Every song I listen to. Janelle, take care. Thanks for hanging out. Actually, no. Bye-bye. Get out. Song. Yeah, I forgot a lot of you EU folks
like
wait, oops.
I just got
it's hella late for you. Yeah, usually I don't know if I've ever streamed this late. Gone to three a couple times. I don't know if I've ever but we'll try and get a couple more here. Quest. Alright. Joshua Carlos. Shall we? Shall we? Great jacket. This is another original, correct? Heaviest album yet? So that was one of their newer songs? I don't want to check this card. Get out. Get out. Now. Damn it. Terrible. Would you do that to me? Unreal. That is a new song? Cool. I look forward to the album. When's it, when's the whole album drop?
I'm a danger to myself. I'm a danger to myself. Every flag of every nation waves another sweet temptation. I'm a danger to myself. Angel back at home, but the devil in my bones sees a royal feast of plenty. Take what I got coming to me.
I'm an angel back at home. I don't believe it. Oh, it already is.
My hands tied safely behind me. I never thought that giving up my heart could free my soul. No waking up cold with no stranger beside me. The warm embrace of my straight jacket. I'm not bouncing off the walls, and it doesn't hurt at all. No amount of medication justifies a devastation. I'm a danger to myself. Well, I'm dying on that bed. Well, I'm walking on regret. Send it from the skies and bruises. A man becomes a
of San Diego. This guy's the reincarnation of Freddie Mercury. Tonight I take the warm embrace of my straight. Straight jacket. Okay. No, I definitely like Mark's originals. I'm sure he's got quite a few more, but I might have to give him a listen to. Sure. He's just so freaking talented. All right. Done. I think Paul's still off. Oh, just left. John's still here? What a Tika. Got Magdalena. Tika is here. Excellent. Up the sky. To the other. Other or other? Other. Oh, by the way, YouTube police are back, so things might happen, but I'm just trying to get these done before we get taken down again. It might happen. Welcome back, Steve. Love the guitar work in this, though. Very handsome today, thank you. Right. Life was much better without you here, Steve. We'll be right back. nuts on guitar. Such a honk. Goddamn
it. He's so dreamy.
Stop copying me, Steve. I just said that. Is there vocals in the song? Is it all instrumental? I mean, I don't care. It sounds amazing. I am Paul. So just in time, we'll do your request next. If YouTube doesn't kick me off, which they're probably going to. Like where they film this at is really cool. Where's this at? I gotta assume it's probably somewhere over in the EU, because America, we don't have cool areas like this. This is a beautiful scenery. I don't know where, but I like it. This is great. I'd be curious to hear if they did sing, but without it, it's totally fine. This night is like good jam music. Be nice to have. Who needs vocals when the guitar sing? Exactly. Yeah, I agree. Guy's absolutely insane with the guitar. That's beautiful. Yeah, sure, Paul. Yo, what is up, Panda? Long time no see, friend. Hey, bud. I literally could listen to a whole album of this straight. This is dope stuff. Yeah, I love this. It's very rare when I encounter music like this without vocals. I mean, that's usually what gets requested. We're always like captivated most of the time by the singer. But I gotta say, man, I'm literally captivated by just the whole band itself, especially the guitarist here. But I would definitely listen to this music straight through without stopping on my own. I'm definitely going to find out more about these. They are incredibly nice clean sound. Where can I sing? You just missed me. We were playing Phasmophobia a little bit ago. Me and Lady Cleo. She got me killed. It's I Built the Sky. The death scream I did in Phasmo? I don't know what you're talking about. Wait, Jan's still here too? Son of a gun. I'll keep trying to get these requests in, man. I'm just worried that I keep getting all these notifications about getting locked. I feel like it's going to happen very soon. Paul, what do you want to change yours to? I'm going to do one of Jan's because he's got... Dude, Dika, that was an incredible request, though. Car Sewer Within... I listen to them. Saken. You change my request, Mono Ink. Wait for the devil. I'm supposed to miss. I need to redeem myself. I didn't scream. You're right. I didn't scream playing Phasm. Not at all. That wouldn't be like me. Oh, wait. What was the request? Wait, did I miss your request, Paul? Is this a lyric video? New Year's Day. Wait, is it New Year's Day? New Year's Day, sorry, not sorry. Excellent. But it's a screamo band. Some screamo bands are good. Yeah. Within Temptation. I have not listened to Sharon in quite a while. This will be fun, but I know that Within Temptation is very, for some reason, strict every time I've listened to them. Yeah, we go. What up, Brayson? Thank you, buddy. How you been? I'm not Steve, ever. I'm just kidding. Couple things real quick. Is it me? Because, like I said, I have not listened to a ton of Within Temptation, but for some reason, I just get the feeling like this band is extremely underrated, especially Sharon's voice, because everyone else talks about Floor, Annika, you know, all them. But I feel like Sharon's just kind of forgotten about being, like, one of the best. I think she's got an incredible voice. Crazy good. Second thing that you brought up, Hailstorm. So my wife and I had a discussion when we were going out for her work party. You know whose voice that she wishes she had if she could be anybody as far as like vocally? It's Lizzie. She chose Lizzie. I was actually shocked. I mean, it doesn't surprise me, but she very much loves Lizzie's voice more than anyone else, apparently. I just wasn't expecting that. I figured she'd probably choose Amy Lee, but at the same time, like, she already can get close to Amy Lee. She just doesn't have like that really raspy rock voice. Oh, that's something that always wanted to do, but I mean, I wouldn't complain. Sound like Lizzie? Kidding me, dude. Yeah, let's keep going. Stay behind. Don't buy something fragile. Yeah, thank you, Race. I appreciate it, buddy. I wish it sounded like. Damn, that's tough. I would guess maybe like maybe Scott Stapp from Creed. No, I'm kidding. I don't know. I really depends on the genre. Like, I love M Shadows from Avenged Sevenfold, like before he burned his voice box out. Like, I don't know. His voice was just really unique, incredible to me. And I wish he still sounded as good as he did then. I don't know. I don't know if I have a good answer for that one. It really just depends on genre for me. Hit for a King? We were playing games where we played Phasmophobia. Can imagine how that went. It would be a yawn request without some Epica. Hell yeah. Old one? I'll take an old one too. Thanks, buddy. Take care, Tika. Happy 47th birthday, Kieran. Please get out of my life. Just kidding, man. How you been? Alright. We haven't gotten blocked yet. It's gonna happen, though. Oh, man, I can feel it. Alright, let's get to... New Year's Day. It was New Year's. Doing a lyric video, right? I like her hair. That's cool. Boy.
Sorry for believing all the lies. I let this go on
Sarah would like this a lot, I guarantee you that. Playlist. Should save this one for Sarah, Paul. I think she'd dig it. Oh, I like it so much. I'll show her it. Cool effects. A couple times. That's the nicest thing you've ever said to me, Lady Cleo. Thank you. How kind of you. Considerate. It was fun. I can't wait to catch one of your streams. A banger. That was a freaking banger. Where are they from? Please tell me they're from America so I can feel better about our country and their music. Definitely good. Callie? Nice. Nice. All right. I'm going to end it there because I'm going to go about to eat with family. Apparently, there's a birthday to celebrate. Who would have thought? I'm hoping, guys, that I can stream on Friday. Like I said, my son's having his first birthday party. He got the short end of the stick. His birthday's on Christmas. It's always been hard to plan a birthday for him, but he's turned 11. And I know it's going to be a sleepover, but I don't know what time we're doing, like, activities. Going to Sarah's church to, I don't know if that's a morning thing or if that's afternoon. If it's an afternoon thing, there will be a stream. It'll just be early in the morning. Otherwise, we'll definitely stream Sunday. If you didn't get your song today, you will get it next stream if you're here. Thank you guys so much for hanging out, man. It was fun. Hopefully you enjoyed my incredible gaming skills. One person that's holding me back from my true potential. But now, thank you guys so much for the birthday wishes. I appreciate you guys a lot. Friday or for sure on Sunday. Have a good rest of your day, my friends. We will see you soon. Take care. Thank you for all the love and support as well. The donations. Not so much the donations for scare alerts, but all the other ones. But take care. Goodbye. I'm out of here. Bye-bye. Oh, Shanz, I'm sorry. Wait. I usually don't do this for anybody. Hello, Shanz. Hope you're doing well. You stream way too damn late at night. Never can catch you. But hopefully life's going well for you. And one of these days, I will do my best to stop by. When I'm like on a massive caffeine high and yearning for some Shanz Immortal streams at like 2 a.m. It's just so late. But I hope everything's going well for you. But we will definitely catch you at some point. But I this is the first time I've really streamed. I'm testing out Restream because I always stream on YouTube now. But I wanted to try both today since it's birthday, whatever. But I'm gonna cancel my affiliateship with Twitch because I don't care for it, and I hate the platform. But I still want to be able to like stream over here. But YouTube's my primary thing now. We will do Sabbath. Magdalena, you'll be one of the first ones up on either Friday stream or Sunday stream. You're at towards the very top. But I gotta get ready for birthday dinner. Trust me, if I had it my way, I don't even know where the hell we're going. I didn't get to pick, so we'll see what happens. No, Karen, you're just not allowed to see chat. We don't tell you these things. I do love Sabaton. You ain't lying. Alright, I gotta go, guys. This time, it's for real. So, nobody else show up and make me come back. Stop it. See you later, friends.